survivor to take this message for our country.